Potential options for assessment of thoracic and lumbar combined motions using visual feedback can be done by placing the laser at the torso of the patient, turning on the laser and having them center that up on a target, and then having them try to get outside of our flag, drop down and around, and see if they can create symmetrical motion on each side. Variations can be clockwise or counterclockwise.